Breaking news out of Aiken County. SLED charging a former school resource officer with contributing to the delinquency of a minor. 23-year-old Christopher Ryan Wilson charged on Friday. He resigned back in December of 22 from North Augusta High School after allegations emerged of an inappropriate relationship with a female student.